Hi there, it's Dr. Joanny. So what happened to you in 2010? Do you remember the last decade? In 2010, were you setting goals? Did you set New Year's resolutions? You see, I wasn't very good at setting goals. So whatever I did, you know, I didn't accomplish them. So my New Year's resolutions and my goals just went like that, okay? I was pretty ignorant about it. But in the last while, I've been studying with my mentor, Bob Proctor. So 2020 is going to be a completely different story. Now I know exactly how to set a goal because really there is a science to it, okay? So type down below and let me know if you've ever set a goal or a New Year's resolution and whether you actually hit it. Because I'm putting together a group of 20 people in 2020, and I'm going to go through Bob Proctor's wealth and business building program. Now, I know this isn't for everybody, but I want 20 like-minded people, and we're really going to move the needle on this, okay? We just got to. Now, since I learned how to set goals, I was able to get into 3 incredible speaking gigs in, you know, like less than a month and a half, so between October and November, where I spoke in San Diego, here in Calgary, and I was back at Harvard for the second time in like less than 18 months. That is so incredible. So now I can say that I'm a multi-time speaker at Harvard. So I want to be able to show you how you can move the needle and create the goals that you really want in order to make the next decade an incredible decade. So let's make this new decade something incredible, not be like the last one, okay? So again, I'm looking for 20 like-minded people that will go through this program with me. Again, I know it's not for everybody. You've got to be really serious, but if you do this, you're really going to crush 2020. So, you know, just comment down below, you know, like, share, let me know that you want some information, and we'll have a chat. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.